So I was getting annoyed at this little switch between apps slide-out that's coming from the side after I installed Windows 8.1. And if you're not on a tablet, this is not an easy thing to get rid of. Upon some research, I was able to find out that if you take your cursor and move it up into the left, top left-hand corner, boom, it's gone. And it might come back on you, so you'll just have to go up to the left-hand corner again. Thanks for watching.